Hello, everybody. It's Jeremy Parent from Farming A. We did some clearing yesterday. I didn't take any video, just did a pile of work. But today we're going to show you a little bit of what's going on. We got a couple more pine trees to take down, some birch at the other end. I'm debating about taking, there's one big pine tree just over here that I might want to take down, and another tuft of birches. And the idea is that I want to square this off, and then we're going to have to, I don't know if I have to wait till spring for stump removal. The ground is still not frozen here because there was so much snow that it acted as an insulator. So I might be able to take the backhoe and dig down. So we'll see. Give it a shot. If I can't penetrate, then we'll wait till the end of March or April when things start to thaw. So yeah, we're gonna get to it. So, did a pretty good job today. Cleared out quite a bit. Still haven't cut that guy. I'm not sure if I'm going to cut him. Maybe leave it in the comments if I should or not. I was thinking maybe at worst I can clean him up, clean some of those branches out that are at the bottom and keep him there as a corner tree. I got a pretty big wood pile. There's some good wood in there for the fireplace. I'm going to have to go in there and sort that out later. But priorities. So I'll give you guys a little bit of a tour. So I figure I've got about a 1 acre corner, or 1 acre around here for the field. So that's pretty much as far as it's going to go over there. And I still have these trees here to clear. And probably a couple of these pines. And then we're going to square that off in that corner. It's really non-trivial to walk through the snow here. The snow is pretty deep everywhere you go out here. Once I sort of like tamp it down with the tractor, it's fine, but that was a good day, all in all. Gotta let that in. I'm gonna go spend the evening with my sweetheart since it's Valentine's Day. And then maybe attack those tomorrow. Yep. So thank you everybody for watching my video. If you like the video, subscribe. Make sure to click the notification bell and give it a thumbs up. We'll see y'all next weekend.